Therefore, O Lord, as we celebrate the memorial of the Savior, Lord Jesus.